Story time on how my password got leaked onto Roblox. This one day, I was on Roblox. I was maybe around the age 7-8. I was in those really catchy games called like Escape McDonald's or Escape whoever, you know? As I was in all those like games, I'd always join a server with three noobs. Not noobs as in bacon hair. Noobs as in yellow, green, blue skin. I didn't think much about it until this one day. I was in one of those catchy games. As I was in it, I made it to this one part of the stage where I saw three of the noobs like huddled together, like together in a circle. I was kind of confused, like what's happening, so I was just walking around and like investigating or something. I saw them chatting things. I was like really, really nervous. You will not believe what they chatted. Like for part